And the angel associated with the rose quartz is Angel Balthiel. I've never heard of that one before. And it's for heart healing. So I'll just turn the camera so that you can see me make the quartz. She's got a pink heart, so she'll go lovely. But it's not a flat surface. In fact, I might just... I'll just move the leaves a bit so it's the flattest I can make the surface. We've got the card in the centre. I'll put my angel on there. I've got a bag of rose quartz. I've also got some big pieces, raw pieces. And a dragon, so I'll add the dragon. I'll put the raw pieces around the edge. A nice circle. And this is actually petalite, which is really great for self-love. It's one of the synergy crystals. I think it was one of the most powerful crystals that you can get. It's like SS2 light. So that'll go on. We've got some crackled quartz. We've got a faceted pink glass crystal there that can go in the centre. I've got a sphere, rose quartz sphere. I've got a tetrahedron star. Oh, and I did have some pink carnations, forgot to bring them. I'm going to fill this out a bit. And we've got a lovely angel. So I'll put the angel next to the fairy. It's a baby angel. I don't think I can get to stand up actually. There you go. Another angel. And as it's heart healing, must put the heart on. A lovely heart, rose quartz heart. I'm going to put some rose quartz around the card. So we haven't got flowers, but we've got plenty of this green that falls from the tree, so I might add some of that. I've got a pine cone that I picked up on my travels, I'll add that one. We have got a flower, tell a lie. I picked up a puppy. She's a little bit floppy now. I think maybe it should go further down. We've got another pine cone as well, so we need to fit that on. I'll put that one there because it's a bit bigger. And then another one right at the top by the dragon. So we've still got a few bits of rose quartz left. So I've got some rainbow hematite. And I've got some pink aura. Only tiny pieces, but they do look really pretty on the grid. There's a stick or something underneath, so it won't lie. And guys, that's it. So we'll add a bit of this green that's fell off the trees. I'll do it that way. So I think that's it then. That's the grid. So I hope you enjoyed me making the grid. Rose quartz for the heart.